Hey, we are my lovers of tie and dye. Come and see something like this particular tie and dye, beautiful adire with lace combination is so beautiful. This particular one is a long gown tie off shoulder. You're going to see the full the closed look. Please, what do you think about this closed look, the off shoulder, the print? I love the print. Like, I love the design on the print. The colors is as well beautiful and mature. Guys, look at this particular one. Look at the sleeve of this gown, and the print is so beautiful. Like, there's a lot you can do with this print. So guys, if you're looking for that church outfit, you're looking for that event, you want to go to that evening meeting or something like that, this particular style is good to go. Guys, look at this gown style. Anyways, people, you're going to be seeing a lot of gown styles from the beginning to the end part of this video. Is so beautiful. Like, you need to watch to the end, because I believe at the end part the lot you are going to pick from. I know that you end up picking one or two styles from here to design this 2022. Please don't forget to share with me in the comment section. I want to know your favorite styles, like these two different style with the same print. Anyways, if you're new to my channel and you have not subscribed already, what are you waiting for? Please kindly hit that subscribe button you're seeing right now. Turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be the very first person to get notified each time I upload feature videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily, and this channel is all about promoting African clothes styles. It's all about showcasing styles you can design with Ankara print, like skirt and blouse, gown style, short gown style, jumpsuit, name them, tie and dyes. So, kids and queens, please don't forget to give my video like, hit that like button. If you're my returning subscriber, thank you very much for always returning. I see your comments, I see your likes, I see your shares. You guys are the best subscriber anyone can ask for. I'll be seeing you all in my next video. Bye for now.